Once upon a time, a boy was given a puppy for his birthday. The puppy was cute and cuddly and had very soft fur.
The boy was so excited he named the puppy Happy because it was the happiest birthday present he had ever received.
He fell instantly in love with Happy, but something was wrong.
Happy was sad.
See, he was a very independent puppy who refused to belong to anyone.
Happy was a free spirit, and no one could ever truly own him.
And so one day, the little boy was playing with Happy in the yard.
And he gazed lovingly into Happy's dark brown puppy eyes, when suddenly, Happy lunged forward and bit the boy repeatedly on his face with his sharp little puppy teeth, and the boy screamed.
And he bled. And he threw Happy up into the air and over the fence where a neighbor, Mr. Collaroo, was mowing his lawn.
And Mr. Collaroo accidentally mowed over Happy,
chopping him into 100 little puppy pieces.
The boy was very, very sad and cried, and he put the remains in this little, you know, shoebox, and he buried it.
I mean, what is the moral of this sad, sad story?
Puppies make lousy gifts.